murder charge against a young man from Hubertus is rippling through his family and friends. Violence, something they say was so out of character for 19-year-old Daniel Bartelt.
He stands accused of killing 19-year-old Jessie Blodgett last month in her Hartford home. 12 News reporter Nick Bohr is investigating this case and learned that Bartelt had a big secret he was keeping for months.
The image of Daniel Bartelt, accused murderer, simply doesn't compute for those who knew him.
He was a good guy. He was always joking around. He was a nice guy, so I was pretty surprised.
Dylan Teal and Dan Bartelt were half of their high school band, the Angry Pillows.
Did you ever see him have a temper or any violence?
No, not really. I mean, he was always really in a good mood when I was around him. He was always joking around. I mean, if there's any, like, violence, it was just messing around. Yeah. You know, so this is... Couldn't even see his coming, really.
We've learned the case started to unravel when police caught Bartelt in a lie.
According to the criminal complaint, Bartelt told police and his family that he worked here at Roll Air Systems in Hustisford. But when we came here to find out what kind of an employee he was, they told us he's never worked here. When Hartford police told Bartelt's parents that he'd never been going to work at all, his dad told them that apparently lies have been very easy for Dan lately.
So unlike Dan that his attorney questions Bartelt's mental competency. Though he's not representing Bartelt, criminal defense attorney Jonathan Smith says it's rare that a client can't understand the process.
Competency means that they lack the mental capacity to either understand the proceedings or to assist in their own defense.
A mental health exam will take place over the next month while Bartelt remains jailed. Now, if he's found not competent to stand trial, he would likely receive inpatient mental treatment until he could stand trial, Craig, but that doctor's report is due back next month for a hearing.
As you mentioned there, the story just continues to unravel.